All right, folks, we are back with NASCAR career. Now, for last video, decent finish at Kansas. Well, hopefully to carry over into this one. But if we're lucky, actually might. By looks of it, we're going to take on good old Charlotte. Which will hopefully pan out, but we'll find out. Oh, yeah. Guess we'll jump into it. Great to qualify.
Alright, heat sparks. Go, 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 go.
What happens? Well, it's never been my best track, but I guess we'll find out in this one. You have to be hopeful. Finish near the front of the field, I'd be happy, but gotta keep they turn 3 and 4 probably. Somewhat less speed coming through. 1 and 2 actually isn't as bad. 3 and 4 has got the worst of it. But ooh, there. Right the center of it, why not? You ever come in? 0.6? As I hope, but it is though. But jump right into the race.
Alright,
we got Forrester on the inside. Travels there. Oop. Forrester gave me a nudge.
Inside on your bumper.
Not really a fan of when they're on the inside on the corner.
Pretty wide, covered on both sides.
Yeah, they got loose off of Forrester there. I think the one save us would be probably Draft coming off that corner. Pull us down. Tracks a little loose coming through here. Oh, I think we caught just enough of that drop. That front end from sliding up. And gonna pull us down the backstretch, so kind of a win-win. Forrester, we're gonna sneak in here. Good thing I wasn't holding that turn or that ass coming through there. Whoa. Run around. Oh. I know for a fact I'm going to have to come in. Oh. We'll take that, why not? That was kind of my fault because I clipped the grass in the end and spun me around. But, you know, happens even in real racing. Alright, so we'll change that. 12 laps of fuel. Brand new tires. Aero's all fixed. Put about a half a piece of grill tape on there, but I don't know how well it's actually going to hold out. I guess we'll find out. More speed and I slipped into that wall. Okay, so we're going to have to start squeezing our way into some of these spots. Nothing, try to get a few spots back. Oh, got the draft. There we go. What up, baby? Say JoJo. Greenfield. We squeeze in here. Ooh, take that. Hoping we can squeeze in between Mills and this guy, but Forrester. We'll see. Should have enough draft to pull me out. There we go. Just kind of got a little speed there. He caught my rear quarter, so that didn't work. A freezing coming up. One way or the other. Ooh, there we go. Take it either way. Ooh, pass Young. Ooh, get freezing a little nudge. I think we can still catch them all. You got about 8 laps of fuel left, so. Might have been a good thing I made that pit stop. Now I got extra tires I can play around with, and we'll get there. Nope. I have to pull some draft here off of somebody. Come on. How about let's go? They pull me past them. Lose a little speed coming in there. Kind of hoping. There we go. Nice to shove it. My Martins be a friend and pull me out of here. There we go. Good here. I better take that chance and go that way. 5 laps. Gotta be able to pull this. I'm hoping anyway. I don't think I need to stop, but pitting. They're both pitting. Oop. Kind of rubbed the wall on that one. Yeah, I kind of had that caution pit, so I mean, that kind of, I think, will save me. Self doesn't get up there. Imagine these guys are gonna stop. Oh, there they go. See, these guys got laps, so they're gonna have to go right back around. Can I squeeze in there? I'm not taking a position away from me, so. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's Rhodes. He's 10th. I think I might just sneak this out. I'm hoping. Oh, believe me, my friend, we're going all the way. Tag that ball, but that didn't help. I'm gonna force this truck, just bury it in there. Hopefully. Gonna hammer it down, because if I have no gas left, I'll run out the end. There we go. Take that. His first speed rating, 91. Can't ask for much more than that, especially in the season where you're fighting for a ride. Decent ride, I should say. This is kind of one of those ones. It's just gives you that season under your belt for full-time team. Although I think my biggest thing was taking that one. That I think is what kind of done it. But truthfully, I watch sometimes these plays and see where I went wrong. It tends usually when I'm in a pack, but kind of depends on inside outside too. So, because at least if I'm on the outside, I can't see the guys sitting on the inside. So, one of those things. Take as it comes, and I want to see where I went wrong with that when I rubbed the wall. Can't remember which lap it was. Could be coming up. I know I clipped the grass. I think I came back on and I tagged the guy. I think eventually just spun me around and kind of sent me in. Can't see that. Touched before I cut the grass. Sideways off of him. I bounced and I come back up. And that's where I went around. Caution came. Kind of saved. Yeah, I mean, that personally, I like to see where I went wrong. Turns out it's probably a good thing because it saves me next time around. But, no, I'll take a win however I can get it. I think that caution pit actually just kind of really helped me out. Got 55k for first, then team payout. Not a ton, but got my win. Good with that. A little skeptical of it, but it would actually work. But yeah, victory lane, can't complain. There I am taking my my congratulations, my confetti, and taking that momentum to the next race. I'm debating whether they see that, no, but like, have nice to have a post-race interview, doing a voiceover, and all, you know, the whole champagne and the whole nine. But, you know, take my first. We'll go home with that. Happy Pagan Dirt. Laps, you got 7. Started 26 and finished first. I have no idea how that happened, but tough break. Started first, finished 32nd. That's got to be a rough one. But, you know, what can you do? It is what it is for those guys. Did not complete all the incentive contracts. Better luck with the next contract. Logano.
Great job. Your first win as a NASCAR driver.
Greenfield. You won it all, but you totally had to run me off the road to do it. Hashtag not cool. Saying no. Can't remember what the next race is. I think we're just going to take a normal Planet Dover. It's going to be a fun race to do. But take it on like we do every race. She'll carry on with that in the next video. But this has been the Charlotte race, so hopefully everybody enjoyed. Like, subscribe, stuff. We shall see everybody in the next one.